Hey guys, Phoenix here, and this is the Halloween special. It's a bit of an abstract, so try to follow the storyline if you can actually see one. I'm in Morrison's with a LucasAide in college hours. Say hello, Charlotte.
Hello.
But yes, basically it's an abstract, so try and follow the storyline if you can, and I hope you guys like it. I'll see you guys in another video. Phoenix Salute, out.
Fear. It's a thing that keeps us together. But it's also the thing that keeps us apart. The thing about fear comes in many shapes and sizes. Some of them are unrecognizable. Especially the thought of the unknown. You never know what's going to happen next. The fear of the things behind you. You don't know what's there, but you know there is something. You know you want to turn around, but you know if you do, then you're more than certainly dead. It made me lonely. It took everything that was mine. It kept me wondering, will I ever return? No. The answer was no. It keeps you. Once you've got it, it keeps you. And there's no escape. There's one thing. Never returning. The dead. The dead can never return. Stay dead. Left alone, you're dead. No idea of what to back. Who just time is to us. You're just left alone in the dark to wander the earth by yourself with no one by your side. There is no way back, no way out. You are stuck by yourself alone.
How you spend your eternity, you may ask.
I chose to step in the dark, in the shadows. It. Whatever it took me straight. Didn't give me any second chances. It was there. It killed me within an instant. I fell to my death. No one to help. No one to witness. I am alone.
out there for you in the dark. I discovered this. I died. I went alone. No one to care for me. No one to look there for me. Just alone in the dark in a forest. Beware. It's unsafe in the dark. Everyone here is the darkness is right. The darkness is safe. The darkness is death. And now so am I. I'm stuck with it. Everything that was me is gone. It took it from me. Now, the only thing I can do is live with it, breathe with it, eat with it.